everyone. It's Sincere Gonzalez, realtor in Port St. Lucie, Florida. I'm showing property today and I came across this really cute house. I thought you guys should all see it. It's located at 571 Southeast Crescent Avenue. It's a three bedroom, two bath home that was built in 1986 and has been completely remodeled. It looks pretty great. I'm impressed. The kitchen was done nicely and it has pretty countertops and stainless steel appliances. And yeah, let's see what else I can tell you. If you were to purchase this house with FHA, meaning you would only do 3.5% down, your mortgage would be approximately $1,280 a month, which is fantastic because you can't rent anything for that much nowadays. All right, come on inside and I'll show you around. My personal tour of 571 Southeast Crescent Avenue. This house, like I said before, is a three bedroom, two bath, built in 1986, and it is move-in ready, completely move-in ready. The price is $184,900, and on a scale of 1 to 5, I give this house a 4.